Okay, so here's a 360 walk around of Worlds of Fun, and we're starting off at Oceans of Fun, which closed last weekend, so no one's here at the moment. But this is the secondary entrance to the park. But yeah, if we had gotten here one weekend sooner or later, it would have been good. Because next weekend is actually their Scare Fest. Squirrel. Oh yeah, Mamba is definitely not full. So we can do that multiple times.
I don't know if I want to, but...
Yeah, it's a good coaster.
True. Now I'm not wearing the improper top that flies open. That was my biggest concern. I was just like so tired of pressing my top down. I did not know it was not a coaster top.
Another squirrel.
Squirrel view walk.
Yes. Only squirrels, no theme park. It is a good morning.
Squirrels, theme parks, and had my coffee. What could you do?
Yeah. Wow. It's like 11, so it should be open soon, if it will open. No, I think we can see it perfectly from here. Sorry, Maze.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's heading back here to Mamba. Back here.
Thank you.
360 video.
Oh, cool.
Attention, Worlds of Fun guests. As a courtesy to other guests, please limit your smoking to the designated smoking areas located throughout the park. Once again, please limit your smoking to our designated smoking areas located throughout the park. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your journey around Worlds of Fun.
can.
Thank you.
360 video. Hope you enjoyed it.